Because I've always been drums, because I've always been fiery and passionate and like energetic physically. I've always gone towards things like martial arts and skateboarding and stuff like that, so I'm really physical. And I found that beating on things was like my only outlet to focus, really. I definitely pursued to be more trained. I started studying with drummers such as Zorro and Victor Bassetti, and then from there I got a scholarship into Berklee College of Music, and I went there and studied with multiple teachers, and I found that my peers ended up teaching me a lot more than anything. Yeah, I've played with just recently. These past couple years have been pretty exciting. I'm the drummer for Everclear right now. Just finished recording two albums in the studio with them. I've also played live and recorded with Nazareth, and I've got some shows coming up with Esthero pretty soon. And yeah, I've toured with countless other artists and stuff. So. I believe I have a specific sound for sure, and I'm always working on that. I mean, humbly, I'm always checking out, different styles of music and players. And but I think above all, I mean, there are so many great players out there, and everybody's doing their own thing, and like everybody has like so much intense desire and passion out there. But I think that why I would be chosen is because I can deal with people, and I think that's a thing that not a lot of people realize they have to do. Some of my biggest challenges in music is actually getting over myself. I think, honestly, the more you can get yourself out of the way and just like let the music do what it needs to do, I think is a huge challenge. The importance of microphone usage to my sound on the drums, I find that in most things I've done, I really like the sound that the room captures. So like room mics, condensers, these kinds of things, I think they capture more of like what the audience actually hears as far as like pocket and as far as like how I like to hear myself. You know, as far as even like, minuscule time placement as to when I hit my drums, the sounds usually from, like room mics, overheads, that kind of stuff, really, I like to hear what's going on with them, like especially through like the mixing process and stuff, because that's where I think, the audience feels the pocket, because there's like a slight latency. Yeah, when I first used the Lewitt microphones, it was with my trio, and we were actually in this studio, and we were really just in the middle of recording demos. As soon as we get an idea, we're just throwing down song after song. And so we kind of used like reckless abandon, just throwing up the mics, like, not worried about placement, not worried about, all this kinds of stuff, like barely any outboard gear, like, no messing with sounds and stuff. And I felt that it was like the most, like it was probably like the best representation of my playing that I could think of, like without, any treatment. I was really happy with it.